Hey, hi. Praise the Lord. Today, we would like to meditate on Hebrews chapter 8, verse 13. When he said a new covenant, he has made the first obsolete. But whatever is becoming obsolete and growing old is ready to disappear. So, obsolete is making something not in use. So, God is making a new covenant with us. So, if you refer to the same chapter, verse 12, for I will be merciful to their iniquities and I will not remember the sins no more. This is the summary of new covenant which is by God. What is this new covenant? This new covenant is the covenant of grace, a covenant of mercy. Like God can forgive, God shall forgive all your iniquities and he will not remember your sins anymore. This is what God is saying. So God fulfilled or sacrificed himself for our sins, and he made himself as a sin for our sins. He was sinless. He was a blemishless person, but he made his sacrifice because of us, our sins. So just turn to God and how much ever big is your sin, okay, God can forgive you. It's like sometimes people will say like my sins are big. I'm not able to forgive my own sins. God can forgive my sins. Yes, God can forgive your sins. How much greater it is. So it is okay for God. It is like he can be able to forgive you and he can be able to make you new. Amen. Hallelujah.